surprised if it's revealed to be Ghost of Tsushima 2. We'll wait and see for that, but in the meantime, see you. This comes after its developer Sabotage posted a message on Twitter saying that they're looking to That's right, and it's good to hear developers looking to take care of their employees' welfare and not putting them through ridiculous... RPGs like Chrono Trigger and Breath of Fire. Despite being an RPG, the game is meant to be a prequel to Sabotage's previous game that's more of an action-adventure called The Messenger.
Share those experiences in a much more realistic manner. We can collaborate, we can share with our customers.